Thomas knew things didn't add up. He went to the nearest station, and Alan fortunately was there. Alan, have you seen Ted? Ted, I heard he was going towards the viaduct. Oh no! Thomas rushed away, much to Alan's surprise. Thomas, where are you going? But as soon as he shouted it, Thomas was already out of earshot. Ted!